The Pulaski Technical College Aerospace Technology Center is located in North Little Rock, Arkansas. This large 36,000 square foot facility provides an ideal learning environment with the latest aviation technology courses taught by highly qualified and dedicated faculty members. The center offers two programs, an Associate of Applied Science in Aviation Maintenance Technology, which will educate students in airframe construction, power plant and propeller systems, avionics, sheet metal, aircraft electrical systems, and much more.
My name is Ken Hookman. I'm in my fourth term here at Pulaski Tech, seeking my A&P mechanics license. And I can't think of a better place in Arkansas, really, that I can better learn the skills necessary to be able to work on airplanes. For many years, it has been a personal dream of mine to be able to learn how to repair and maintain aircraft. I own my own airplane, and as a plane owner and a pilot, I have always wanted to gain that extra piece of knowledge to know a little bit more about my airplane, how it flies, how it operates, and to take in the maintenance side under my own responsibility as well, so that I can maintain and repair my own airplane. This segues nicely into a future dream of mine where I will be blending both the pilot side and the maintenance side of my skill set into a future job. And I am really looking forward to being able to apply that here in the future. Pulaski Tech is a fantastic place here to learn these skills. The instructors are phenomenal. The tools and facilities that they have are state of the art, and I can't think of a better place that I would want to train.
The center also offers a technical certificate in aircraft maintenance technology, which will qualify the students to take the exams required to earn the FAA's airframe and power plant license. This license leads people to lucrative careers all around the country and even around the world.
I'm Terry Turner. I'm a 50-year-old retired police officer with prior military experience. I worked on 53 helicopters in the Marine Corps. And after the Marine Corps, I continued my career with Flying Corps International, is their name now, I believe. And after some time working for Flying Corps, I had the strong urge to become a police officer, so I left and I served my time as a police officer. After retiring, I was sitting home bored. I searched the internet for a aircraft school so I can get my A&P license. I found Pulaski Tech. I called Pulaski Tech and was able to come for an interview or a presentation the following day. Once I arrived here and saw the facilities and all the aircraft here, I was thoroughly impressed. I had to come here. I didn't think school was for me, but I told my wife I was going to give it that old Marine Corps try. And once I started, man, it's been the best decision I ever made. Most of our training is hands-on. I mean, I can't explain how much I have learned in the short period of time I've been here. I've done so well here, learned so much that it's inspired me to continue my education to try to get an engineering degree afterwards.
Students enrolled in the Aerospace Technology Center programs will learn training in non-destructive testing techniques such as eddy current, magnetic particle, and ultrasonic inspection. After students complete the programs offered at the Aerospace Technology Center, they will be eligible for FAA certification. Start your career in aerospace technology today. For more information, visit us at the website below or click the link on the corner of the screen.